one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by Antonio Cesaro from Perry, Oklahoma, weighing 263 pounds, the All-American American, Jack Swagger.
Swagger's a two-time NCAA All-American, a world champ, and an ECW champ. You can say he's dangerous.
Swagger's situation here, King.
Look, the title's not on the line, but if he can beat the champion, that'll go a long way to bumping him up in the rankings here in the WWE.
He's looking to fly.
Incoming!
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
No block!
See, Cara is a world-traveled veteran, having thrilled people around the world in Mexico, Japan, China, and the United States. Nice reversal.
Nice catch.
Oh, how quick is Sin Cara?
You're in trouble now.
Are you surprised at the confidence being shown by Swagger right now?
Oh, not really. Some fans say Swagger has a superiority complex, but he's certainly not short of confidence. Wow, what a head scissor! Oh, with Swagger's amateur background, it's so hard to outmaneuver that young man.
That's just pure humiliation.
Oh, check this out. Swagger's testing his...
Eats the canvas. A picture perfect backbreaker right there. These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
Uh-oh.
What should Sin Cara be looking to do now, King?
Well, this guy's so quick.
Smart. And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
Oh my gosh, his neck and back and shoulders driven right into it. We got a cover.
Two.
Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad. He's still not through.
Great takedown there.
to good use.
What's he going to do now? And after that, they wisely retreat from the ring. Physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity and
Suplex! Come on, get back to the ring.
And this is going to return to the ring. Look at the cockiness of Swagger.
Five!
Seen Cara.
There's a cover.
On the apron. And now the manager is completely distracted.
And with his back to the action like this, watch it! Oh, big elbow.
He fails to connect.
And Swagger blocks it. Back into the ring now.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Incoming! Look at this! He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. You see this cone? Just as important. Do you hear it? Oh man, so powerful.
Two!
And he's heading back in.
This has been a war.
That was sure a hard landing. Are you surprised at the confidence being shown by Swagger right now?
Oh, not really. Some fans say Swagger has a superiority complex, but he's certainly not short of confidence.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room. Hey, get down from there. Don't make me come get you.
Yeah.
What? Does this place look like, oh, I bet he'll second guess doing that. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Oh, a serious knockout blow. Partner looking out for him there.
He's back on his feet. But you can see the abuse from this grueling match has definitely taken its toll.
Six. In big trouble.
Look out.
And the WWE Universe is appreciating everything Sin Cara is doing right now.
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
Hey, he's going for it again.
What force, what an explosive power.
He may get the three count right here.
Three.
Jack Swagger wins.
Oh, what a spectacular match. And here are just a few of the great highlights.
Tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.